This is an example of the cuts. If you see here, it flaps out and it allows the wind to pass through, so it doesn't put a lot, of force on the banner and cause the banner to rip down. This is a good option for large banners that are going to be advertised outdoors in high wind areas. We place the cuts strategically throughout the banner and it doesn't interfere with the design.